access to justice is the biggest and the most intrinsic problem faced by India today. Ignorance and inaccessibility of the vast majority of poverty-struck, neglected, and exploited sections of our population pose a great threat to the founding principles of our constitution. In response to these glaring issues that demand redressal, the students of Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia National Law University, Lucknow, established the Legal Aid Committee. A student-run body, this committee researched on starting this project in July 2015, which culminated in inauguration in September 2015 of the Legal Aid Clinic. It was conceived out of the adherence to the principle of free legal aid enshrined in Article 39A and founded on the twin pillars of NALSA Regulations 2011 that mandate imparting legal awareness and offering free legal aid. The clinic on its inauguration was commended by Justice Rakesh Tiwari, former Honorable Patron-in-Chief of UPSLSA, for choosing to establish the clinic at the main entrance of the university campus, bringing the offering of assistance in attaining social justice out of the institutional confines and into the world, thereby bridging the gap between accessibility and redressal. As part of ambition operating a fully functional, efficient and competent legal aid clinic, the committee undertook the task of training and human resource capacity building by commencing a two-week-long training program for paralegal volunteers. 80 students of the university attended sessions of law, including personal law, labor law, property law, procedural law, women-centric laws, as well as ethics and duties of a PLV. These training classes were held by professors and guest lecturers sent by UPSLSA, culminating in a paralegal volunteer test, which saw a turnout of 70 students and a selection of 24 of them. This team of 24 PLVs were prepared to undertake the task of data collection, documentation and assistance of client who would come seeking help via workshop and then thrown into the deep end by embarking on the first sitting of the clinic. Armed with basic skills, we embarked upon fulfilling the first role as the PLV team of spreading legal awareness by conducting publicity drives and legal aid camps. The publicity drives are an endeavour to spread information by distributing pamphlets and personally interacting and briefing the public by visiting various places including police stations, district court, High Court Lucknow bench and various residential colonies in and around the university. Legal aid camps were organized in the adopted village of Bheta in Lucknow, where a survey was conducted using a sample size of 160 families to make the village litigation free. Every PLV was given the task of researching and disseminating information of two government schemes that would prove beneficial to the villagers. We worked on a total of 60 cases that were brought to us for legal assistance and advice by the members of the village community.
One of the landmark cases which PLV has worked upon relates to labor law, whereby we helped a group of gardeners in getting their due wages by a simple process of mediation with the contractor. And secondly, we have a lot of large number of cases where we have, you know, helped people out in understanding legal language or helped them out with what are the processes, what authorities should be approached, say for example for corrections in Aadhaar or filing RTIs, applications or getting their pensions under government schemes, etc.
Okay, so this case was fairly simple. We were approached by the father of a class UKG student who was expelled or rather detained by school. The law on this point was fairly simple, that the government policy of the day says that no student under class 8 can be detained. So all we had to do was, we had to call the principal, who initially seemed very reluctant on getting the child back. But happily so, after our efforts, the student is finally a class 1 student and his studies have resumed, and I hope that he is doing really well now.
The PLVs in future plan on starting ambitious projects, including a summer internship program to train students in management, legal research, social assistance. Among other initiatives, we intend to adopt several villages and make them litigation free.